gymnasts that have, you know, been in Colorado gymnastics a long time, but not always the top performer in our state, but they're always somebody that just has a passion for gymnastics. And they're able to use that scholarship to go on to any college and use it for any purpose. It doesn't have to be for gymnastics related.
So was that cold that just went on?
Just want to let you know also that the proceeds, the proceeds from the concessions go to that scholarship, which is very well worthwhile.
Good job, Jack.
If you want to just want to donate to the right college scholarship, you can do that as well.